So the level does continue. Very interesting. Alright, so this is the way up to the manor. Large, genuine chi clot. Again, not a huge fan of it being called a clot. Feels weird. Feels like the clotted milk from Pathologic. I can't believe they literally just put Mytha in this game. Like, they were like, we don't have an idea for this, so we're just going to put Mytha in. She's the snake lady, she's in a circular arena, she spits poison. She's in the earth-based swamp level. I see you, Team Ninja, I know what you're doing. I have no idea if I'm, like, building well or not. Probably not. It's in complete ruins. I dread to think what lurks here. Stay alert. Yep, I see you, dogs. You can't trick me into running into the curse pots. That was just a weird reflection on the wall. Got it. I wonder if you can respec in this game, because if you can, I might try to do that soon. Bronze dual swords plus one. What is that? We've tried the mountain. We have plus two bandit scimitars. Dual marquise halberds, not a huge fan. Slashing spear. Oh, so these are partisans, basically. These are regular spears. And dual swords and dual sabers are different things. Okay. I just wanted to make sure that their move set was properly different. So these are like split scaling fire, earth, wood. So if I want to use these dual blades, this is the, these are the ones to use. They're still at high parry difficulty, though. It might be more than the Padao. Let me check. Now, curved swords are water metal, so these are split scaling as well. I'm trying to put together what the mechanics of all of this is. This is split. I guess the Polar and Podao is split scaling too, though. So, is there a pure? What's the pure earth weapon? I guess glaives are triple scaling. Is there a pure earth weapon? Oh, hammers. Huh. If not pure earth, partial earth. Huh. What is the hammer moveset? I haven't even looked. Interesting. We'll just go back to the Po Dao for now. I want to try these partisans. What is their deflect? I really should be using like a straight saber, yeah, because they have high deflect. Or I guess a curved saber. These have the highest, don't they? Yeah. They have high water scaling. Attack fast. I'll probably sell a bunch of stuff. Alright. Let's clean out our weapons, huh? Let's just do it. Can I change type? Isn't that what I have equipped right now? No. Okay. Actually, I don't want to sell that. Don't want to sell that. I'm keeping one of every type so that I can compare them. That's better. Oh, and I have so much armor to go through. I probably won't. Oh, God. Sure, we'll sell it all. Why not? Let me uncheck certain things. Oh, okay, I see what I can do. Sort by rank. Yep. All right. Cool. Is there anything for us to buy? It does not seem that is the case. He is not that much of a mediocre man. What a thing to say about someone. Jade guarded sword. Cool. Alright, that's neat. I think that was a straight sword, right? No? Just a regular sword. Earth fire. Okay, interesting. My health bar is sufficiently large. Just wait for him to turn around, and then we'll kill him. Ah! The camera was not playing nice with me right then. Okay. Cleared out that room. That was weird. Don't know what happened with the camera there. More bandit scimitars. 100 forged sabers. Cool. I should have guessed that I would not have been able to get up there like that. Do those things keep moving around? It feels like every time I look at them, they're in a different spot. All right, this is telling me that there's a panda bear outside. Marking flag. Wushang has initiated an invasion. Are they an NPC invader or are they a human invader? Ah! Fight Cao Cao. I'm busy. Are they even gonna try to find me to fight me? Come on, dude. Or did I beat them? Technically. I mean, I technically didn't beat them. There's some mean enemies around. I was not having any of that. Alright. Cao Cao's dead, which sucks. And I desperately need to find a point to stop and heal. Can't jump up there. So I guess I'm stuck down here for now. I don't know if invaders are actual people in this or not. Alright, we'll give that to him, I suppose. Alright, that was bad. I'm falling off my game a little bit right now. I need to stop and rethink what I'm doing. All right. Let's take him out. How did I lose that death blow chance? That jump strong attack is actually pretty good. I do not know what happened for the past 5 minutes to just make my strategy and timing terrible. Oh, a new polearm podao. Cool. Alright. We should have enough now to just kinda do whatever. Red, you're back, Dash. Let's go. Alright, so let's head up here because this is the area we didn't go last time. He's not very observant. He didn't notice me. Oop. This is a death trap. Alright, I can't save Cao Cao. That's unfortunate. But I can. Oh, God, he's gonna throwing knives at me. That's what I was gonna do at you. Alright. Get wrecked. Whew! I somehow managed to survive that crazy onslaught. I have no idea how that happened. That was just pure chaos. But I got some good items, so. Pfft. Oh, it took me all the way down to 13? Yikes. Alright. We'll just work our way back over there. I could probably cash in all my hard souls for a level, but I don't think I'm gonna do that right now. All right, there's another one right there. Snuck a dive attack on him. I don't think I was supposed to be able to do that, but we'll take it. Now the question is, can I get over there and do a sneak attack on him? Because that would be great. Indeed, I can. All right, so we got our morale back, which is good. Now we're probably pretty strong. Ooh, we got a regular genuine chi clot. Nice. Battle flag raised. Let's level up. Keep pumping levels into, oh, I'm so close, actually. You know what? Let's like cash out some of these hard souls. All right, that's not as much as I was hoping it would be. This will give us 900, I think, right? Oh no, 5,000, this is enough. really get our damage up. Is there anything up here? That would be a no. Alrighty. It's a little bear. Oh my god. Cao Cao, what are you doing? Don't know how I acted, like, completely deactivated their AI. Cao Cao, come back. This fool. What? How could I not jump over there? Alright. I have 23 morale. We will come back in a second and get, you know, rest and help Cao Cao. But... here we go. Exceptionally annoying. Inventory. Key items. Oh, what the heck? We had the Taoist's house key? Okay. I guess we'll have to give that to her. I guess we can't just give it to her by talking to her. We have to, like, select it from the menu. Do I have to drop it in front of her or something? How janky. That was some really good platforming that I just did, as an aside. That was also a really sloppy fight. But hey, we unlocked the battle flag. Now, is Cao Cao gonna come back and help me? Yes, he is. All right, let's just find the last two marking flags. They've gotta be here, right? We're at high morale again, which is good. One more kill and we'll have full morale and be ready to take on the boss. The question just becomes, where are those two flags? Because I would like to not really have to grind a bunch to deal with this. I bet they're up here somewhere. Yeah. Okay, not good. That tiger is dead. So is there a marking flag up here? Because I bet there is. In the room that I didn't fully check. Yep. Look at that. Some furniture you can climb on, but not all furniture, apparently. All right, 24, and we're at 24 because we missed dodging that one. Oh, God. Okay. So, we have one more marking flag left to find. It's probably over there, is my guess. That's the only place I could think it would be. So, let's see if there's stuff to climb over there. Doesn't look like it. Unless it's just like, no. Where could that marking flag be? I don't want to open this door without finding that flag, because I don't want to trigger a boss fight. And I know, I feel like this is for sure going to be a boss fight. So, let's just walk back. I bet it's in the main room. I bet we just need to go back into there and find it. All the enemies in here, how annoying. Ah, out here. Oh no, this is the starting area. Well, there might be a marking flag somewhere over here. That's the start of the level. Nothing up there. Over here. Oh, is it in here? This might be where it is. Or no, I already came up here. There was something else up here, wasn't there? Yeah. Other stuff. Other useless stuff that I don't need. Alright, so... which way are we headed now? Aha, it must be over here. Am I really just not going to be able to find it? Where the heck is it? Okay, can't use that right now. We're down to 19 morale. We should be able to get all of that back here in a minute, but still want to know where that marking flag is. Here it is. We found it. Look at that. All right. All right, so we managed to find all the marking flags, which means that, in fact, is a boss room. So I was right. To avoid entering it. All right, which one of these losers stole my morale? This is the loser that stole my morale. There we go, back to 25. All right, now we run all the way to the other marker. And we give the boss a try. Huh, how's that sound? Boss fight time. Is this the eunuch?
Chong公公别来无恙，不知散播可疑丹药之人，可是公公您？母亲证据确凿，何从狡辩？原来已经沦为妖魔。
Okay. All right, that was disappointing. So, I guess this is our first mob fight. I think my current weapons are not great for this, but... Did I find the right one immediately? What does killing his followers do? Does this just remove his buffs? Seems like it weakens his stamina as well. Nice. Way overcommitted there for a second. Get wrecked. Let's go. That wasn't too hard.
看来有人抢先一步，从今往后，这天下定将更加混乱。若此乃天意，也罢。曹某当奉陪到底，直至扑灭战乱之火。
Did we get another friendship animal?
Yan下大汉天命飘摇，内外交困，将来只怕不知会有几人称帝，几人称王。既如此，曹某当为国家讨贼立功，还天下以太平安定。英雄莫问出处。 贤才不论清浊，而若欲建功立业，曹某当显出相迎。看我等如朱雀一般浴火腾飞，直冲云霄。Do
we get the phoenix? Yeah, cool.
Shut up.